गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, गुड मॉर्निंग, यस गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू योर क्लास वन ईवीएस क्लास। हैव यू चेक द ई पोर्टल चैट बॉक्स फॉर द सिलेबस? सम ऑफ यू आस्क्ड मी डन द प्रीवियस क्लास, यस ओके वेरी गुड रियाद, शनाया यू डिडंट चेक इट, आई एम फाइन शिबनिता एंड हाउ आर यू? ओके आई एम नाउ रिपीट अगेन अबाउट द सिलेबस ऑफ योर टर्म टू, सो यू कैन चेक हेयर इन योर बुक एंड यू हैव टू ओपन द दिस पेज ऑफ चैप्टर नेम, वेयर द चैप्टर नेम ऑलरेडी रिटन इज कॉन्टेंट पार्ट एंड द सेकेंड पेज ऑफ द कॉन्टेंट इन योर बुक, ओपन इट एंड यू हैव टू मेक्स, यू हैव टू मार्क दोज चैप्टर्स विच विल बी हेल्ड इन योर टर्म टू एग्जाम। सो फ्रॉम 9th चैप्टर, फ्रॉम 9th इज माई नेबरहुड, माई नेबरहुड, फ्रॉम 9th चैप्टर माई नेबरहुड टू 17th आवर अर्थ, फ्रॉम 9th टू 17th चैप्टर विल बी हेल्ड इन योर एग्जाम, ओके बट among those chapter I already told it in your PT2 exam, that time I told it that chapter 10 pupil at work, chapter 10 pupil at work and chapter 11 my school, I told it that make it cross over two chapters, those two chapters will not be held in your term two exam, okay?
Yes.
Have you marked it that from 9th my neighborhood to 17th our earth will be held in your exam and among those chapters the 10th pupil at work make it cross and the 11th my school make it cross, those two chapters will not be held in your term 2 exam also. So my neighborhood 9th chapter, 12th chapter let's celebrate, 13th chapter world of plants, 14th chapter world of animals, 15th chapter means of transport, 16th chapter in the sky and the 17th chapter our earth, okay? So those will be held in your term 2, term 2 EVS, term 2 EVS, okay? Have you done it? I have to erase it now and take your science book also. Take your science book also, okay? And make the page content. Open it, the content page. Who didn't check the chat box of ePortal, please copy those things from the board and open the science book and that's the content part. Open the content part of your science book. I'm now erasing, okay? This syllabus of term 2. Now science term 2, science syllabus of term 2 that up to 8 will be already held in your term 1, right? So from 9th chapter, it's also from 9th chapter, from 9th হচ্ছে animals around us animals around us to 15th that's the sun moon and star from 9 to 15th okay and the last one 16th we need house will not be held in your exam so make it cross on 16th chapter make it cross 16th chapter will not be held in your term 2 exam from 9th chapter animals around us to 15th chapter the sun moon and stars will be held in your term 2 syllabus term 2 exam 9th chapter animals around us 10th food and homes of animals 11th air around us 12th we need water 13th weather 14th our earth and 15th sun moon and stars so have you make it mark everyone let me know have you completed today I gave the two syllabus that's EVS and science and I already posted in the chat box of ePortal you can check there also okay okay now open your EVS book and the chapter our earth chapter our earth the last chapter I'm now erasing it everyone open your book and open the last chapter our earth which we already started in your offline class hope you all saw the video so in this chapter our earth a boy is says something which he already revised and we almost know about it that we live on earth and earth is our planet right earth is our planet and the globe is a model of the earth and if you have globe in your home in you can check it there you can find some places are looking so blue so those means water and you know and the earth has two parts one is land and another is water so those blue parts which we can see in the globes those all are the water and the many places are more than half of the earth is covered with water Parvez that will be notified from the school when your exam will be come before it you will get know okay now read your chapters very attentively it will be MCQ also or it will be broad question be also so don't now need to know just read those chapter very attentively okay so come back here water which is blue you can see and if you take the globe and you can find some colorful places those are the from the land okay those are making colorful these things you will be learned in your science class also today I posted a video about your science hope you all saw this and if you didn't see it you can check after the class also so this about the science you almost learned about our heart and this EBS class also the same things our heart so that will be so easy to relate with two subject so here in the on the land you know that we all human beings live on land right we all human beings live on land And those animals also live on land, but you know some animals who live on in water. So those we call the water animals. And we all as live on land, we grow food on land, right? So we need food to live. So that's why we have to grow food, fruits, vegetables. So on the land, farmer cultivate those crops, grow those crops, vegetables, fruits, food grains, pulses, dal. So those are grew by people or farmer. They cultivated those things which we need, which we eat. And land is made up of rocks and soils. And you know that the buses, cars, cycles we can see on the road also, and we ride them also on the road, and that's move on the land. Only ship, boat moves on water. These things you know, right? Only those vehicles lives move on land, which is buses, trains, cycles, tractors, lorries, those scooters, those all vehicles. Only ship and boat cruise, which are moves on water, and the aeroplane, helicopter fly in the sky. Shibanita, I almost told it about the syllabus. So when I post this video, you can check there in the YouTube, okay, this video. So now concentrate in your our earth chapters. So here as we are human beings, we live on earth, we grow food on earth, we move vehicles on the land also. And land is made up of rocks and soils. So this land part, which is made up of rocks and soil, So there are various types of soils and rocks we can see in many places. That if somewhere we can see the black soil, somewhere we can see the red soil, there are also brown soil. So many types of soil we can see in many places. So that's all are the natural. That's all things, this land, water, soil, rocks, all are natural. Okay, all are natural which we see around us. Understand everyone? That's those are the natural things, those rocks, soils, and the land forms. Many of you may be heard about the earthquake, right? So when the earthquake happened, that time the land form was changed. That somewhere there are many high land we can see, somewhere many low land we can see, somewhere we can see the plain land. So hills area also, we can see many types of hills also. So those all are the land form which made by naturally. So here also we have to know some landforms, and hope you heard about the hills, about the plains, about the mountains, isn't it? Let me know. So here, first of this part we discussed about land and water, and there are rocks and soils which is formed naturally. Okay, now I am erasing it. And as I told you, there are two many types of land forms we can see in our earth. So first one is the plain. I am drawing here, okay? So you can see the board. So that kinds we call the plain. Plain means the flat area. Where we are now living in this area, where we are now living here, these are the plain area. Okay, that means equal, plains area, that is equal. And here as many people live in the plains area or the flat area also. Many people lives in the plains area, and as just I told you that people grow their crops, vegetables, fruits and many others food ingredients. So like wheat, rice, those are the food grains, you know, and also fruits, vegetables, many things. So here the plain area, people cultivate many things. Here may be the many types of trees, fruit trees or the food grains. So there are a lot of food grains which cultivated by human. Okay, so that's about the plain area, and you can relate in our neighborhood places because we live in the plains area. Understand everyone? Now go to the hill area. So as there are various types of land from, some land is higher than the plains. As that is the plain, some lands is higher than the plains. That is higher. It's a plain and that is higher than the plains. Okay, so that we call the hill. We call it hill. So these types of area or these types of land we call hill. And some hills are very high. Some hills are very high. That we call the mountain. That we call the mountain. So those low land or low mountain we call the hills. There are many hills we can see, but there are some hills which is very high from the hills also, that we call the mountain. And maybe you heard about one mountain which is in our country, that is Mount Everest. Mount Everest. Okay, so as the mountain is so high, you know that in the summer season, many of us, the people, like to go in the hills area, because as there high is also high, the temperature is also so low. So in the summer season, in the plains area, when it will be so hot, but that time that weather will be comfortable. So that's why many of us go for a tour in the hills area. And yes, so which are very high land, that's called a mountain. And the peak of the mountain or top of some mountain is covered with snow. That's the top of mountain, right? That's we call the peak. P-E-A-K, peak. And top of the mountain, that's covered with snow. That a thing's covered with snow. Okay, hope you can see the board. So this mountain, the top of the mountain, the peak of the mountain covered with snow, and the area between two mountains is low. If we see, here is the mountain and here is one of the mountain is here, but between two mountains there are some area that is plain area. That is plain area. That's we call the valley. That's we call valley. So if there are some plain area between two mountains is called valley. Yes, understand? What is valley? The area between two mountains or area between hills is called the valley. That will be plain. That will be plain. And there the people of the hill area cultivate their crops. So that will be called valley. Okay. And you already heard about the water bodies, that earth, in the earth, that seas, oceans, rivers, lakes, ponds, you know already. The name of the lakes, ponds, rivers, you heard it many times. And the sea side also, we go there, and ocean, those are all the water bodies in the earth, which you can see in the globe. That's a blue color. Those are all water bodies. Those are ocean, rivers, seas, lakes, ponds, etc. Okay, so you know we should keep our earth clean and green, because if we keep them clean and green, it will be fresh. You know this, that's why we have to grow more plants, and we have to clean also our, as our home, we have to clean it. That's like that, we have to clean our earth also. Okay, so hopefully you understand about this chapter, our earth. So everyone read this chapter very attentively, and after reading it, if you feel any kind of problem, if you think that you can't understand, then obviously you can ask me on your next online class, or you can ask me on the e-portal of chat box also. So today we completed the chapter Our Earth. Okay everyone, so read it very attentively. That's all for today. Have a nice day. And who are present in the class, please write here P. That's all.